This is Bayu Lestari Island Resort. We are in the islands. We are very proud with our coconut. We can do a lot of things from coconut tree. The young leaf, we wave. With the leaf, we make a ketupat, which we make like a box. And then inside of the box, the ketupat, we fill of rice. And then we cook. So we cook the rice in the leaf. From the coconut leaf also, we can make a flower. In old times, especially the Malays, used coconut leaf to make decoration for wedding. The leaf also we can use to make a rooftop to shading our area. It's more chilling, it's more cooling. The leaf stick, we use to make a broom. Coconut leaf also, we feed our goats, our cow. They love to eat the coconut leaf. And then, of course, young coconut is for drinks. It's good for your health. You got a lot of vitamins. For the old coconut, we can eat the meat, and we can use the meat as a coconut milk. The most popular products from coconut is the virgin coconut oil. You know, it's very, very good. A lot of benefits that we can get from virgin coconut oil, where it's produced from coconut milk. And the coconut milk also we use for our cooking. Oh, beside that, you know, coconut, before they become a coconut, the flowers, we make it honey. And then from that, we make coconut palm sugar. Okay, it's very good also. And then we make the flowers to become a decoration. And the woods, coconut wood trunk, we can cut, if it's old enough, around 20 or 30 years to make a house and a lot of things. We can use 100% from coconut tree. That's it. Thank you.